away from the complete restart. We are racing once again in the Consolation race. Down the back straight they go. There's action on that first lap. And Dom rejoins the track. The leader is 6.25, just speeding up the line up right now.
6.25 is our
leads
away.
Joshua Gooch. Oh, Joshua Gooch got hit there by Chicky. Up there on turn number three. Gooch all over the track, new leader. It's Chittle in 5.30 that takes it up. 5.30 car comes around the turn. Michael Chittle looks over his shoulder. 58 comes through behind him. 58 is Joe Brown from Worthing. Chittle the leader there, going for the big hit. We have a wrecking chain on the back straight. They're all going for it. Giving up the lead in the race, Chittle to going hard and fast on the 570 car. Car number 9 was man at the front.
Who felt the vibration of all those cars going in. So, there's not much left
in the Consi. And they turn it around out there. Is this the leader coming through?
960.
Goes through. 313 Osborne goes through. Over onto the back straight. 194 is creeping around at 211. Gets hit by the 960. In they go. It's another wrecking chain. And Chicky goes in on the back as well. Woo. Nice one. It could well be that he's going to be the only man left in this. 194. What action in the consolation race. 194 turns it around. He's probably going to have another go. Sit tight. Maybe not. So, 194, the only car still moving, and we're going red flag on the consolation race. Of course we are. Thank you.